studio.
Good morning, Elko Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. Today is Wednesday, March 10th. The announcements this morning are given by Holton and Sebastian. Today's lunch is hot ham and cheese sandwich.
Any questions?
Yes. Are you going to finish that croissant?
Tater tots.
Give me some of your tots.
No, go find your own.
Silly Dilly green beans, seasonal fresh fruit, and a...
I told you to use Fruit Fresh. Your preserved peaches look spoiled.
Oh, I forgot.
Well, what's Fruit Fresh?
Fruit Fresh is for canning, freezing, and serving fresh fruit. Its exclusive formula locks in freshness.
Sorted milks. Now for the birthdays.
Happy birthday to...
There are no birthdays today. The announcements this morning are, first year band for the Wednesday group will be today. The next PBIS post-it positive behavior reward will be a warm cheese pretzel on March 26th.
And in a bed that's too small, drive my daughter to a school that's too expensive, and then I go to work to a job for which I get paid too little. But on pretzel day, well, I like pretzel day.
The fifth grade girls basketball team finished their Lancaster Lebanon League season undefeated this week at 9-0. Congratulations to the following team members: Addie Mays, Maddie Nelson, Rachel Blakesley, Julia Wenger, Kylie Cruz, Adriana Daniels, Kira Stein, Abby Whitmoyer, and Peyton Neuswanger. Congratulations!
Elko is excited to introduce Camp Invention, coming June 21st to June 25th, 2021, to Elko Intermediate School. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Wright.
For a week of summer fun with Camp Invention's all-new 2021 summer program, Recharge. Stretch your imagination, create something original, and make new friends as you take apart, launch, race, or hop to invent the next big thing. Tell your parents, tell your friends, tell your cat about camp. It's fully charged fun. Are you ready for Camp Invention? Because we are ready for you.
You're about to witness the world's first demonstration of fireproof paper. Here is my assistant Beaker carrying a lighted blowtorch. He will now show you how impossible it is to ignite the fireproof paper in this basket.
Now for the weather. The weather today will be sunny with a low of 34 degrees and a high of 63 degrees.
Phineas, what's going on here?
It's summer and winter together. It's winter.
Thanks. From Sebastian and Holton and all of us here at BTV, I am reminding you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.